Raja.
I've had some time to reflect this past week, and I can say I may have taken things a little too far with Drew McIntyre and taking his sword. I mean, Drew's taken away opportunities from me without any remorse, but you know what? It's okay. It's okay. Now, Drew, I know how proud you are of your Scottish heritage, and I can't imagine you've been able to eat, sleep, or train before this Sunday's Money in the Bank ladder match. So you know what, Drew? I'm going to be the bigger man. I'm going to extend an olive branch. Drew, I want you to come out here, man to man. I will apologize. I will shake your hand, and I will give you back your beloved sword. So Drew, I'm trying to do the right thing. Come on, Drew, come on out here.
Jinder, up here.
Hi, buddy.
How you doing? Now, Jinder, I know you're a tough bastard. You're a decorated champion, but also I know you are a liar. So cut through the BS and get to the point.
Drew, I'm offended that you wouldn't trust me. Come on, Drew, it's me. It's me. Think of everything we've been through. You know what, Drew? I wanted to do this in person, but if this is how we got to do it, I had Veer and Shanky take your beloved sword, your family heirloom, and get it refinished. So behold the new and improved Claymore! Drew, I apologize. Something must have happened. Something must have happened. I mean, you know how delicate these ancient...
Should have known you'd pull something like this.
Oh, wait. I did. This is Monday Night Raw. You can't show up on Raw with your real car or motorcycle or sword and not expect it to get destroyed. That little sword in the ring, buddy, that's a replica.
But this... This is the real thing.
But I don't think that this is a replica. Oh, you recognize it? Looks a little delicate to me. My God, I think you're right off.
Jinder's custom-made motorcycle. This thing cost Jinder a fortune. Oh, McIntyre couldn't care less. McIntyre's tearing the motorcycle apart with his bare hands.
Don't worry, Jinder. It's nothing a little elbow grease can't fix.
McIntyre executing his own form of retaliation against Jinder Mahal. Mahal understandably irate right now.